Go, 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 go Let's close our eyes, please. I beg us. Close your eyes and talk to the God Almighty. That Lord, close your eyes and talk to the Lord Almighty. And Lord, I am here again tonight. Let's close our eyes. When the man of God asks you to close your eyes, please don't let us be shouting. We are all an adult. Let's obey. Obedience is better than sacrifice. It shall be well with us.
Amen.
Close your eyes and talk to him. Lord, I am here to praise you and to receive a good news for a new year that is coming. That you said, I shall sing a new song. Lord, tonight, I want to hear your word. Speak to me, O Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we all pray.
Amen.
Shall we sit down in the seat of our honor? Please, let's try to control ourselves. And then let's put our phone on silent, I beg us, so that we will not be able to disturb other people. The Lord will be with us.
Amen.
And the grace of God will keep every one of us.
Amen.
Once again, I thank everybody that are here and people that are connected in us, whatever they may be. It is my prayer that the Lord will be with us.
Amen.
That Lord that has been so faithful for us from the beginning of this year, that the same God will see us through.
Amen.
It's less than 30 minutes now that we will shout hallelujah to the Lord, that we will praise him. If you want to roll on the floor, it's more than that. So first and foremost, let's go to the book of Exodus 24. That bottle of your communion that represents the blood of Christ, I want you to open it. Just do what I command you to do. Exodus 24. Read verse 1 and 2 quickly. Here, I beg you to connect with me. Quickly. I don't want anything on the board. I want you to read it for me. To speed. It's not that I don't want other people better. I just want it to. Son, thank you so much. I don't want anything on the TV. God bless you. I don't want a distraction for people. Just concentrate on me. The Lord will be with us.
Amen.
Exodus 24, verse 1 and 2, and from verse 8.
And he said unto Moses,
and the Lord said unto Moses,
come up unto the Lord.
I want you to take your Bible and follow us as you are reading. That bottle, when you open it, cover it, so that it won't fall. God bless you all. Okay, sir. Continue, sir.
Thou and Aaron, Nadab and Abihu, and 70 of the elders of Israel, and worship ye afar off. And Moses alone shall come near the Lord.
Let us be clear about this one. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
The Lord said to the people of Israel, there's at times I want to us, thank you for the second lesson. The Bible said to us that we should love ourselves. In 1 John chapter 4, there's no time, don't read it yet. So if you love me, and if I love you, thank you, Father. Thank you for the agreement of the prophecy. Yes. Declare your faithfulness, O Lord.
Amen.
It's not that maybe we are proving to all of you that we are four man. Mommy, I am not four man. Daddy, I am not four man. My son, Fikayo, I am not four man. I cannot be preaching and at the same time be playing keyboard here. But there's a honor for those people that the Lord has put them under the grace of honor. So the Lord said to the people of Israelite, I don't want Aaron. I don't want under the Levite. The person that I appear to, the person that I give vision to, the person that I command to be your head, is the one I want to see. So at times when we are talking to people in the house of God, that they feel bad. You want to start it and read it again clearly. Exodus 24, verse 1 and 2.
And he said unto Moses,
and he said unto Moses,
come up unto the Lord,
come up unto the Lord,
thou and Aaron, Nadab and Abihu, and 70 of the elders of Israel, and worship ye afar off.
Far off. So that is why all of you are far off like this. And that is why I am here. This is the inner. So he's not asking everybody to sit down here. So he said you should be far off. Continue, sir. What did he say?
And Moses alone shall come near the Lord.
Continue.
But ye shall not come nigh. Neither shall the people go up with him.
Go to verse 4 to save the time.
And Moses wrote all the words of the Lord. And rose up early in the morning.
Early in the morning. Because as exactly 12 o'clock. That I will give you what I will give you. That your bottle of the blood of Jesus in your hand. We will go into it straight away. But I just want to clear it to you. The word of God I want to talk today is brief. Continue, sir.
And builded an altar under the hill.
The altar has been built already.
And 12 pillars. According to the 12 tribes of Israel.
Of Israel. Wait a minute, sir. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, plus 7. That is the 12. Symbolize the 12 spirit. In the book of Galatians 5, verse 22. In Isaiah 11, there's a seven anointing of spirit. And that is why we are putting seven fruit for celestial children whenever we want to do naming ceremony. So that they can have the seven anointing of spirit. They will not put cutlass there. Oshiman Sinab. So they will put seven different fruit that these children, this seven anointing of God for you to fulfill. I declare it to your life. Every power that have changed the destiny of God in your life, today the Lord will disgrace them.
Yeah. Amen.
Continue, sir, quickly. Quickly.
According to the 12 tribes of Israel.
Verse 8.
And he sent young men to the children of Israel, which offered burnt offerings, and sacrificed peace offerings of oxen unto the Lord.
Continue, sir.
And Moses took half of the blood, and put it in basin.
So, at that time, past 12 o'clock, the one I used to represent the church, maybe I will need you here so that you can just, because I'm not going to be based in this place, I just want to show things to the people. Amen.
Amen.
You'll not be tired, sir.
Amen.
So, I will take the bottle that represent the whole church. So I'm going to dip it on the water that we have been praying for. And I will sprinkle it to everybody. The Bible says whenever there's a blood, there's a life. Amen. I hereby decree it to your life. Amen. In 2021, you will live alive.
Amen.
No evil sickness will come near you.
Amen.
The blood of Christ will cover your house.
Amen.
It will cover your marriage.
Amen.
It will keep your children.
Amen.
No evil will befall on you.
Amen.
Church, if you believe that, let's shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So continue quickly, son of prophet.
And half of the blood is sprinkled on the altar. And he took the book of the covenant and read it to the audience of the people. And he said, all that the Lord has said we will do and be obedient. And Moses took the blood and sprinkled it on the people and said, behold, the blood of the covenant which the Lord has made with you concerning all these words. Then went up Moses and Aaron, Nadab and Abihu, and 70 of the elders of Israel, and they saw the God of Israel.
Amen. You will see the glory of God.
Amen.
In year 2021, I decree by the power and the mandate of the mercy of God, the presence of God will go through you.
Amen.
In January 2021, it will go through you.
Amen.
In February, it will be with you.
Amen.
In March, it will never be far away.
Amen.
In April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December, the Lord by his blood shall keep us
safe.
If you believe that, shout
hallelujah.
Now let's go to the Leviticus 17, verse 14. So I don't know anything that have died in your body. The Bible says whenever there is a blood, there is a life. You want to declare a son of prophet? Quickly. Quickly.
For the life of the flesh is in the blood.
You will read it also in Yoruba. But read it in English so that my children can be able to continue, sir.
For the life of the flesh is in the blood. And I have given it to you upon the altar to make an atonement for your soul.
No, now I have given you this blood. That's why I've been shouting for the past 3 weeks or 4 weeks now. Some of you, the reason why some of you doesn't listen to this, that before we finish service, you take your Bible back and you go. Uncle Ido called me and Papa, they said, I should try my best, I should have it in church. I just want to come to church and get it. People that want to buy, I want to come. Because what destroys people in the land of Israel is because they are ignorant of God. They live a free life, I don't care life. I did not enter the promised land. What destroyed the life of Saul was ignorant of not obey God. God said to him, I've made you as a king. Listen to me. Whatever I command to you, listen. When you are outside, you may not listen. The moment you enter this four corner, you have to listen. In your working place, you do listen to the policy of the organization, or else they will sack anybody anyhow. So why do you come to church? And you want to be more than God. You think that nobody can talk to you. So that is why people doesn't care. They come to church not with love. They come with anger. You don't know that many people that come to church now, 80%, they come with anger. One way or the other, somebody has offended them. Even they are offended, they are even get annoyed with their pastor. That make free, you are not looking. Adura remagba.
Amen. Jesus.
You want to read the song so that we can go to the lesson quickly.
For it is the blood that maketh atonement for the soul.
Uh-huh.
14. For it is the life of all flesh.
Uh-huh.
The blood of it is the life thereof.
Now, as you are taking this blood throughout the year 2021, no more sickness.
Amen.
Every sickness in your body, I don't know whatever they want to call the name, the whip Christ 39 came. According to the law of Jew, they only beat criminal by 40 lashes minus one. That would be 39. I have a doctor here in the house, two doctors or three doctors in the house. All the sickness all over the whole world, they categorize them under the base of 39. So, and the whip class, Jesus Christ, 39 lashes. So headache, they have whip Christ, that by the Christ, no more headache.
Amen.
So until the devil can go to the cross and remove that lashes there, if he cannot do it, the stripe of Christ in 2021 will heal you.
Amen.
Any evil coronavirus that they call bowel terrorism that they are using to kill people now because they nurse it, it's not by God. A human made is a virus. They can keep it for 20 years. Whenever they want to use it, they use it. Assad, President Assad of Syria, he used it in 2015. That is why America went there and killed him. They call it chemical weapon. So they put it outside. Anybody that sniff it with their nose, they will begin to put saliva out until when they die. So the China now, they are the one that make it. They built it in their laboratory. And they say after 10 years, 15 years, we have to carry out so that we want to reduce the numbers of people in the world. Because they are building another story in mass. So they declare that the population of people in the world are too much. So they need to decline us. So one way or the other, they will do it. COVID-19 is certificate of fasting. Is certificate of fasting that they will give you. The Lord, before that time, I want to go and eat here, one after the other, the Lord will take them out.
Amen.
They want to kill us. And they are disturbing our brain. They don't want you to like me. They don't want to look too close to me. They know that if I have the knowledge, if I want to give you, you will not be able to get it because they said, you must not touch each other. There must be 2 meter distance. So move far away. Mama Bilo, move far away. So anytime I get information, you don't know what to believe because they are sending all those fake in the WhatsApp everywhere. Should we believe this? Should we believe that? It is true. But I decree by the power of the Almighty God. Because the Bible says, whenever there is a blood, there is a life. So as you are taking this one to your house and your family, the life that Lord pronounced will be in your family.
Yeah. Amen.
It will be in your blood.
Amen.
Your blood will not be polluted.
Amen.
Any power that comes, any poison in your dream that they may have given you, by the reason of this blood, the Lord will neutralize it.
Amen.
So let me go, just we keep that one to the to when we want to pray. Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
The Lord asked me to tell you in 2021, that's a glory.
Amen.
But you must be very careful of these people I want to mention. Run away from them. They never see good in a situation that is good. Run away from them, oh, I will tell you. Let's go to the book of Psalm 34. You will read 1 and 2, 3 and 4 and 9. Quickly. Quickly.
I will bless the Lord at all times.
Now, the Bible says, from January up to the present time, everybody, you must bless the Lord. Your thanksgiving, nobody's supposed to tell you. Wow. Let us listen. Sir, if you know you are tired, come and sit down with me here. Please. Did I need to tell you before you buy a present for your best friend? The Bible says, come and fellowship with me. It's a relationship. It's a two-word. Relationship. You are in relation and in a ship. The way why they call it ship is that a ship is the one that is carrying a cargo. So it's a ship that carry a cargo. So when you are having a relationship with God, it's your shepherd. So he can be able to, when you relate with him, he can carry you through. Other problem outside here, when you have a relationship with him, the reason why many of you are lack of the knowledge of God is that many people have polluted our mindset. They're making us to be far away from God. Even the man of God that can stand in the gap for us, they see man of God as evil. They polluted your mind that don't run, don't close to that shepherd. I want to shout that puru, ah puru, and you can le puru. Because Larry and Wayne, I mean the power. All of us that are serving God, many people I can post it to say it. Some people, they don't know God. Coming to church doesn't make you to know God. Many people, they are hypocrites. They are gossipers. They never fear God. You come to church with evil in your mind. And that's why Oshofa, my father in the Lord, build a wall, Oshofa. He's the one that have the mandate. I can boast to put the picture of this papa. A man I respect so far. The power of God is over him. After Baba Ibarra, after Baba Ibarra, after a loan of 1947, he's still there. So that man, he just go to the God to go and sleep. But the work of Oshofa, true God can never die.
Amen.
And he will never die.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
So, the Bible was talking to us here. Continue, sir. What did he say?
Oh, yeah. My soul shall make her boast in the Lord.
Now, your soul must be boast. Why? Because you, during the time of the birthday, Valentine, you buy a card. I press it for your boyfriend. A boyfriend that can jip to in another second. A boyfriend that you can call the phone and that can enter. Mm-mm. And he said, why you are disturbing? He said, what happened to you, man? What are you calling me? Your assignment has finished, you know? What are you calling me for? I don't like you again. Somebody is talking about you. You begin to cry. Now you will run to God. God that you don't give a gratitude. God that from January, one first year, will leave first year because they know you are stingy. Before you can buy £3 candle to say, Lord, I thank you because I sleep safely and I wake up safely. Even on the day of your birthday, you go to a party to spend money. There's nothing bad in there. But when you want to give thanks to God, you buy a candle of £3. You never bless God with your life. Do you know why they are calling Jew? Jew is not, remember for Galatia, God doesn't respect of anybody. I am Greek, Jew. Anyhow, we are being created by God. I am wonderfully and specially created by God. The same thing unto you. Don't you know that you are a king? Every authority that the devil has taken away from you, receive it back.
Amen.
Yes, you continue. Ah, yeah, yeah, yeah.
And the humble shall hear thereof and be glad.
Uh-huh.
Verse 8.
No, 1 and 2. What you can tell?
Yes.
Okay, we'll go to verse 3 and 4.
Oh, magnify the Lord with me.
Uh-huh.
And let us exalt his name together.
Let us exalt him from January, February, March, when we go. We started it, the Lord commanded us that we should pray and light a candle. April, there's a lockdown. He started crying, Eleda, Eleda, O.
Ma fa santi o bo gunan mi o. Iba bo mi o pe.
Corona timpo lonan gai. People that doesn't even care about it, we have the Bible, to come over and talk to Jerusalem, because when he, which guy is this? So you can sit down. If our children, they think that prophecy is just hearsay, you finish. You think that we just sit down and crack our brain? I'm not a professor, Pella, I am different. The prophet of God, Oshofa, is different. Are you apostle? Are you Babaladi? A great prophet. How dear people of this generation are saying prophecy is gambling. How dare you? When you say that for? The whole world was created by revelation. You know the meaning of revelation. How dare people? Because devil has come into the world. Because nobody can destroy the work of God. So how are you saying prophecy is 50-50? You are saying it. Ah. What people are saying that for?
Continue quickly. I sought the Lord and he heard me and delivered me from all my tears.
Now God has delivered you. It is not your friend. And that's why you are saying it. Anu la riba. Mi o madura agba o. Emi o ka fe ki awon eniyan ko ti so na Olorun laye mi ni. Mi o fe, I don't want anybody to come to me and be saying ko si woli ma. I will get mad with people. What are you telling other people? What message are you passing to people? That there's no prophet again. No, come on, baby. So Oshofa is a prophet, Otidlo. And that's why God said to Joshua, look at Moses. He's a prophet, he has gone. But you are a prophet now. Why are they telling me no more prophet? I don't want to hear that. That is an embarrassment to the kingdom of God. If you know the word of God, that is to say, and that's why Elijah said, Father Lord, I am the only prophet. God said, shut up your mouth. I prepared thousands that are prophets. That have even worship Baal. How dare you telling you that no more prophet again? That's still the prophet. So let's be careful of that message that we are passing across to people. We are going to 2021. Let us be very careful. Let us bless the Lord. Verse number 9. What did he say?
Oh, fear the Lord.
We are going to 2021. Let us fear God. There's no fear of God again. They slaughter people every day. There's a young lady in Nigeria. They call her name Isi Gomez. She's a singer. Because her boyfriend on Christmas Day, he said, I don't want to go out with you again. Can you believe where the family are eating food in Argentina? He left the table and went back to her house. He put wire up and commit suicide. He make her parents to cry because of one man. One year man. He made the parent to cry. Jesus. He doesn't even fear about what the calamity that will happen to his parent. So I am begging everybody under the voice of God in my life today, let us fear God. As we are going into the new year, let us fear God. Let us fear God. Let us love ourselves. No fear of God in the nation again. That is why they are using our destiny to do whatever they like. They will give us a policy today. Today we are Taiwan. Today Taichung. We don't know if what to do. They want to dictate to us. They said to us, when you go to bank now, they move close to you. That is what they want to do. He said, okay, I want to. They said, do you have iPhone? They will never rush you. They are bastards. All those governments, all those people in the power, they don't have fear of God. I can boast to say it. They move close to you. Hello, George. You use iPhone? Hardly not. Why can't you just put your account on your phone? It doesn't take 5-10 minutes. Because they want to control you. They want to control me. And we can't question them. You say, okay. They move us from ordinary passport to bow passport. That when you put it here, it leads your eyes. In Heathrow now, there's a place you don't need to put it on your disc. The engine will read your eyes. You will just go there and read your eyes like this, and everything will come up. July 17, 1964, you go. If it is a fake, they die by us. So then we are controlling us. Now, people that travel, they will tell you in the airport, give us your number. They get your number. If you go out without your number, they will crack you down. That is why they are monitoring us we are no more free again. Under the power of God, the Lord will make us to be free.
Amen.
So like I can say, go to verse 12 and 13, 14. So that I go second colours.
And what man is it that desired life and loved many things, that he may see good? Keep thy tongue from evil.
Let us keep our tongue. We slander ourselves anyhow. Church, we slander ourselves anyhow. If there is no fear of God, I am not saying my mommy, I'm just using this as an illustration. If there is no love among them, somebody can offend them, the next thing they will do, they will take phone. I'm sure you are saying, my chef, you're supposed to ask, what did that woman do? Mommy, don't tell me anything. Tell me about God. But because you are hypocrite, you want to list it the moment. She said, go and open your Bible for me. We mean ourselves today. Because I hear you better. 2 Corinthians 15, verse 33. 2 Corinthians 15, verse 33. Oya kia 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 kia. Ta ba le she second lesson ku si wala. Agbadura ni abere si. Apari ama lode wa. Oya 2 Corinthians 15, 13. Not everyone deserves to be close to you. See, let your friend with your sense, with a common sense. Not everybody. They are in a human body. Oh, many devils are outside here. Look, don't look at the fortune of your friends. Some people, they use ATM that does not belong to them. They are rogues. 2 Corinthians 15. No. 14, 33, yeah, can for me.
No.
First Corinthians. Yeah. I can for 40 for me. 15, yeah, maybe, yeah. Yeah. Chapter 15.
Verse
33.
Be not deceived.
Be not deceived.
Evil communications corrupt good manners.
Sorry for my this story. I beg people don't buy what it is. First Corinthians 15, 13. Moshe mistake in the worry. Today in a joy, you do me shed yet. Would you only tea?
I'm just
soon. We are going to pay for me, Ghana.
Oh, yeah.
That's your job. You can pay for me. You are not me. I'm
just soon.
So, I beg people look at what you say.
Be not deceived.
Be not deceived.
Evil communications corrupt good manners.
Now, when you have an evil friend, number one of them, they are discourager. They discourage you. They always have a negative things to say about any situation. They are always looking at empty glass instead of them looking at the possible side of things. Every single thing, when you sit down with them in the church, they will corrupt you. They will corrupt you. Don't be deceived. If a company corrupts a group company, it's just like that. Can you want to read it again?
Be not deceived.
Be not deceived.
Evil communications corrupt good manners. Awake to righteousness and sin not. For some have not the knowledge of God. I speak this to your shame.
They don't have knowledge of God. Let's go to the second lesson. Let's go to the second lesson. That's first John, have you? You can read 7 and 8 for me.
Beloved, let us love one another.
I beg you, we are going to year 2021. Let us love ourselves, let us love this church. But they spoke something yesterday, and my head was so nagged. And he said, I can die for my boss. If anybody talk anything I don't like for my boss, I will never tolerate it. You know why that somebody, that our father in the Lord, somebody just talk anyhow, and I look up at it. What's happening? I'm going to say, like, talk about it. One of the sorrow below here. To the big day, oh, for me, itura, nibatimuani nira. That is to say, I will never allow anybody to talk evil about that man. Because the man has put a water, he removed him from a shame. What in no mijem in Ukuru. Many of us in the body of Christ, if a man of God, we are not saying we are God, but God use us to you. You cannot do it. There's a forces that you cannot oppose. There's anointing, then there's another anointing. Oh, yes. Anointing is different from anointed. But because many people in the body of Christ, we don't have fear of God. Where there's a love, hypocrite cannot stand here. If I love Okuido, I will never nail him in his back. I will fight for him. And that is why they can go to, they don't give, who burn them? Islam. You want to talk about Islam in Facebook? Ibadan. Somebody talk about Allah. Second day, they destroy that place. They say, how dare you? You talk about Allah in this place. You remember what happened in France?
Yes.
How many years ago? Yes, yes, but they put cartoon of Allah. They don't, they were Muhammad, they don't say nothing. They say, you, do what you want to do. 5 a.m. Allahu Akbar. The boy, you know what happened. They cut the head. And next day, they put fire there. Christianity. There are soldiers that get wound. They will be had wound to it. Eh, they were long. It's almost 12 now. Let us love ourselves. If I love this mama, Bobo mama, to be me, teach me, tell you. They are hypocrites. I don't want my any people to match what be what. To the air, God, so cool, you man. Hey, so cool, you man. To the air, God, so cool, you man. So people that are here, they want to play with me. Why are they crucifying us? Kila shefuni. When you want to tell us, I'm to fool you. Sheshe ni. Ta abashe, eni yani wa. To yaga ibagwa fwa kono ube warukada. And one must send the Ashiri Wakiri. Ashiri Bebek in two. And you look into Ashiriwa. Ashiri and it about two tinu lipo. Eh, my pay, what go runs? What all go for a diminishing? Tiembo, stand up on your feet. Stand up on your feet. This is at 12 o'clock. Let us shout Happy New Year! Shout Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Bey, mana meji ndani ati oya ma kasi yen fun mi. Ati yen ni sika to kiri awa, kan to ba wa ko ni. Oya gbe dani ati eje yen. Egbe eje Jesu ndani. Oya sa don wori go and take your own and leave your own. That same card and that your blood take it down. Oya ma gba adura. Begin to pray now.
Start to pray.
Please take it out and begin to pray now. Oya eje, mama eje, baba ma se. Eje baba ma se. After that, they will sing to a song, and then we will greet ourselves. Oh, yeah, John, let's go into a prayer. Let us go into a prayer. I'll go to one day, I'll change here. To not deceive well. You know, it's a good to 12. You know, it's a good 5 to 12. Yeah, but it's a good 5 to 12. Oh, yeah, let's begin to, Begin to pray, Commit 2021. Father, we thank you. Commit 2021 into your hands. Oh, yeah, prayer. Oh,
yeah.
Put it in your mouth. Oh yeah, mommy. Oh yeah, the little efficiency. Oh yeah, Mosenu. Enuni. Oh yeah, put it in your mouth. Oh yeah, degree good thing into your life. Oh yeah, kya. Put it in your mouth. Put it in your mouth. I begin to pray. Come here, come here. Yes, oh yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh, bless you. Yeah, oh, bless you. Yeah, oh, yeah. I've asked you to use your right hand. Right hand. Because it's a little bit more cheap. One more. For the couple of them. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Jesus, Oluwa. Small out of that blood of Christ, put it in your mouth. Mommy, and cocoa remove for kidney, and nothing will happen to you first. Put small out of it in your mouth. Push small. Put it in your mouth. Lord, this is the beginning of joy in my life. Throughout 2021, let there be a sweetness in my life and my family. Oh yeah, to go and turn into prayer. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Good God. You better pray. What is our down?
According to that book of Exodus, they said, as you sprinkle it, this is the blood of Christ. We sanctify you, all of you. In the name of the Father. He called you 2021 and he
called
I'm going to go.
Thank you.
Spirit, Jesus Christ. Michael, Mima. Gbogbo orere ti oka yin po npe fun 2021. Ye abẹ ase idumare. The Lord will give it to you.
Amen.
We started with joy. And our mommy declared that, oh, it is sweet. This 2021, if other people are crying that it's not sweet, it will be sweet for you.
Amen.
I need microphone, please help me out. It will be good for your family.
Amen.
It will be good for us in this show.
Amen.
We remember this country, it will be good for this country.
Amen.
Every disease is all over the London. Drive them away to a desert land.
Amen.
Let this country be free.
Amen.
And let there be peace in the whole world.
Amen.
All our family back home in Nigeria, we cover them with the blood of Jesus.
Lord,
no effort will be for them.
Amen.
Thank you, Father. Ogoni fun baba.
Hallelujah.
Na sori kule ogoni fun omo. Ogoni fun Olorun e mi mi ma.